wishing I had my learn how to park asshole stickers. I'm gonna have to get some of those made. Starbucks. Who's ready for an airplane ride?
Not me.
Oh, you're ready. It's 4:07. You got 8 minutes, young lady. 8 minutes! Farewell, Christmas tree. I'll see you in 5 days. All right, Dashy and Bunny. See you in 5 days. See you in 5 days, giant TV. Okay, little tiny Christmas tree. 5 days. 1 minute till wheels are supposed to be on the pavement. Did I put soap in this? Oh yeah. Everything's unplugged. Everything's off. Let's roll. What up? It's the troopers. A little bit late. Our flight starts boarding in 1 minute. And we had a little bit of an eBay hiccup this morning. It's a long story. We have two packages that we were gonna drop off to the post office, but we had a printer issue. Long story. So we've been to FedEx office and then we tried to find a post office that we couldn't find. So we're bringing the two packages with us.
Coming off.
We're gonna have to change the shipping labels and ship them from South Carolina instead. I know what you think of troopers. Why are you at the airport? Where are you going? We're going home to visit my mom to Greenville, South Carolina. There is one piece of potentially not great news. We were like 4 minutes late checking our bags in, so they're not guaranteed to be on our plane. That really sucks.
Yes.
But they're not guaranteed not to be on the plane.
No.
I think they'll be there. Okay, so what would normally be bad news might be good news for our luggage because the flight maintenance is checking some shit out or something. So everyone who was waiting to board just sat back down. So maybe our bags will make it on the plane because of that.
Yeah, maybe. Suspicious package.
No.
Yeah. On the airplane, that's what she said. And we don't know how long it's gonna take.
She didn't say suspicious.
Yes, she
package.
Did.
She did?
Yes.
Well, at least they're gonna inspect the package. Once they inspect the package is probably okay.
Do you want to pick up your sweater?
No. Come on, lady trooper. Oh shit, they're gonna start boarding. Come on, lady trooper, she's in the restroom. Trying to be polite and wait. Come on, where's she at? I almost started without you.
They're boarding.
We had no choice. One of them is the green Christmas tree Starbucks mug that Christina got at the one place. I smell fried chicken. Now we just hope to get lucky with our luggage being here. It'll suck a little bit if it's not here.
A little bit? A lot of it.
Yeah. This was my room when I was a kid. From like 15, mm-hmm. 14 or 15 till I was like 22 or 23 or something.
So you got the big room.
Yes. Spoiled. Let's talk about everything that happened in here. Come on. All right, it's Sunday now. Christina and I commandeered a vehicle. And we're out cruising. We already had coffee, but we're gonna go get more coffee. I can't vlog in this car.
It's tiny.
The damn windshield is something's up with the windshield action. Uh-oh. We getting ready to go do a kid's birthday party? Just kidding. So this is downtown, see? The wind's a little cold, yeah?
A little.
It's not that cold, it's like 46 degrees or something out here.
That's cold.
This is Coffee Street Square. This is where we should go, Coffee Street Square. There's a coffee joint here. It's called Methodical. Methodical Coffee, I think. It's definitely called Methodical. I smell Worcestershire or something. You do?
Yeah, it does smell like
it. Smells like somebody spilled a big case of it out here or something. All right, coffee.
We need the coffee.
Yeah, Methodical Coffee.